This here is a distortion pedal shootout. I'm going to be using an LTD B50 bass. It has active and passive pickups. And the tone is set about a little less than halfway. So just to give you a reference, and so we have from right to left, Danelectro, this is the Black Coffee Metal Distortion, Behringer Ultra Metal U300, Soloist Distortion from Washburn, actually my favorite one for the bass, and the Pocket Metal Muff Nano. Sounds killer on guitars for sure. And these two, they're their own animal. What I understand, this one here, the Ultra Metal, is a copy of the Digitech Metal Zone. The Metal Zone. So let's start with the Danelectro. Distortion is a little more than halfway, and bass is cranked, treble's just a little bit down, mid-range, I turned the frequency all the way down since it's a bass guitar, and three o'clock, whatever. This is how this one sounds. Thank you. Pocket Nano.
Reverb.
reverb jiggle. I don't know how else to describe that one. Anyways, that's the shootout there. Again, LTD 4-string B50. And that's the shootout there for a bass guitar. All right. Which one do you like the most?